YouTube, what's up? I'm back and we're headed to Hawaii. I don't know how much of this trip I'm going to get on camera. Last time I was there, I spent a lot of time trying to film. And this time I kind of just want to enjoy everything a lot more and just take everything in and be more present. I'll try to film stuff, show you some stuff I do, scenery and stuff, because it is a beautiful place to be, and take you along with me. But if it doesn't seem like there's a lot of footage, that might be why. I don't know yet how much I'm going to take my camera with me, but we'll see. Hopefully it is a good video for you guys. That's what I try to do in every video. I don't want to make any video boring because I wouldn't want to sit there and watch something boring either. But it's 4 o'clock in the morning right now. Headed to the airport and we're headed to Denver. And then from Denver, we're headed to Kahului or something like that. Maui. It's the island of Maui, I guess. That's what it's called. We'll head to the airport. Know what you might be wondering, Isaac, how long does it take to get from Pennsylvania to Hawaii? So I'm driving 2 hours to Baltimore, which is the closest big airport to where I live, and then from there I'm flying to Denver, which is, I think, it's a 4 hour flight, and then from Denver I'm flying to Hawaii, which is a 7 hour flight. So it takes 11 hours flying, 13 hours total from my house. And then on the way home, going to LA, gonna land in LAX, which is LA. I think that's the best way to do it. I think it splits it up better. I think it's more like 5 and 6 hours, or 6 to 5 hours. So if you're ever going to Hawaii from Baltimore, I'd try to find a connecting flight in Baltimore or LA. But I don't know. Last time I went to Hawaii, it's the same way. I did a connecting flight in Denver on the way out. It'll be about 11 hours in the air today, 2 hours driving. It's like I said, I left my house today at 4 o'clock. I leave the airport at 8 o'clock, and then when I get to Hawaii, it'll actually be 4 p.m. So that's not bad. But now coming home is going to be totally different. It'll be the opposite. And it's almost like a day different coming back. I think I leave on like Thursday and I get here Friday morning or something. So that will be hard to get used to, but a little bit of jet lag going to Hawaii, I can get used to it. We made it.
We are at the airport.
It is 6 o'clock in the morning, so we're here. Okay, so we are landed. We're now in Denver. We are at the United Lounge eating some, I got some breakfast and yogurt. Now waiting for the plane to go to Hawaii and eat some food and relax a little bit until next flight. Next flight's 7 hours, so that'll be fun. Update, we are in Maui.
Imua.
I just landed. It's 83 degrees out. We have to pick up our luggage and then get a vehicle. And then we'll be headed to the resort to grab dinner yet. I don't know exactly what we're going to do yet. We made it to the resort we're staying at. I don't know if I'll put it in the video because I think I was taking the video upright. I think we're going to be going back there later for the rest of the week where the fires happened, but we just went by there and saw all the damage from the fires. That was pretty crazy to see. But we made it to where the resorts are. This is our resort. I'm gonna jump in here. Okay, so got in last night and fell asleep, but this is the view from our hotel.
The resort thing. Down here is the beach. There are some homes. But just going to drink a prime for my pre-workout and go hit some back this morning and then get into some crazy things later. We're gonna get funky.
Just got done hitting the gym, hit some chest and back. Now we're back here at the hotel. Went to the grocery store last night. One of the hardest things for me, I think for anyone, is eating when you're on vacation. So what we did is we went to the grocery store last night. We got these Jimmy Deans. Since we don't have a stove in here or anything, we can't really cook. There's like stoves and stuff downstairs. The room we're in like 2 years ago had a stove, pretty nice setup, but we don't. So we got these Jimmy Dean English muffins. It's turkey sausage, egg white, and cheese. And the macros are pretty good for like just throwing something in the microwave right after getting a workout breakfast. It's 270 calories, 8 grams of fat, 28 carbs, 18 grams of protein. And then we're gonna have a banana, and we got some Kodiak oatmeal. 2 grams of fat, 27 grams of carbs, 12 grams of protein. So we're gonna get our carbs, get the energy up, get ready for the day, might even smack an apple. We did get some like muffins, and I think we got some ice cream in there, but mostly the food we got is pretty healthy, especially for being on vacation. But yeah, so we're gonna smack that. I'll show you what it looks like once we're done cooking. This is the dessert of the day today. I forgot we got this. It's like $9, like whatever this is, a quart of yogurt. But obviously there's a lot of protein in this, 13 grams of protein, zero fat, 18 grams of carbs, Greek yogurt, strawberry. This is probably my favorite kind to eat. We were gonna get granola, couldn't find it at the grocery store, so we're gonna smack this. And then also in the fridge, we got some like energy drinks, just cause I didn't bring any pre-workout, so I'm drinking those before the gym. And we got like a Naked, like 30 grams of protein there, just to smack it, so still getting the protein. Got some like orange juice as well, and milk, fat-free milk to go with our, I don't know why we got milk. I don't think we got any cereal. But this is the breakfast. Oatmeal, breakfast sandwich, banana, Greek yogurt, and some BCAs. Gonna smack that down very aggressively. And so we were here not even a day, and we decided we're going home. Just, you know, isn't up to my expectations. I'm just kidding. We're actually switching rooms. So I'm packing up basically my whole closet again here to switch rooms. This room's not bad, but kind of just want a little nicer room, hopefully a better view. So yeah, packing back up.
Update guys, the room is exactly the same. Nothing has changed. The view, it's more mountain. Don't look at the garages, but can't see the beach as much. So I'm just gonna have to wake up earlier, walk down to the beach, catch sunrise on the beach. There's also is one of these birds that talk back to you down here. Whoa. Things are getting a little bit crazy in here. So, something kind of interesting is the shoreline here is working its way towards this resort, or all these resorts on the coast. You can still get down to the beaches, but like, it's almost like a 3 or 4 foot drop off along the coast because it's working its way in. So I don't know how they plan on preventing that. It's like 6 a.m. right now. We are headed to go snorkeling. So that should be fun. It's actually inside of a volcano where we're snorkeling today. And it's like a 5 hour boat trip. We eat breakfast going out, eat some lunch after snorkeling. Worst part about the whole situation is they don't know I don't know how to swim. So I'll probably be sinking to the bottom of the ocean. So if I never see you guys again, you know where I'm at. Come looking for me. But yeah, it should be a fun trip.
Make our own rules, our own room, no bias here.
another day here in the beautiful state of Hawaii. Well, now we're gonna head to the northern part of the island. So, just trying to take it all in, enjoy it. And oh, also I want to say, yesterday snorkeling was sweet. I don't know if I talked at all to you guys afterwards, but I did get some clips underwater with the camera stuff. We spent like 5 hours or so out there, going out, coming back, ate lunch on the way home. They gave us free alcohol, which was sweet. So we got to enjoy a little bit of brewskis on the boat. And come back, got to see some cool things underwater, didn't see any sharks. But other than that, it was a good time snorkeling and exploring inside that volcano.
It's been my story, it's never switched up. And I never today is my last day in Hawaii. It's been a good time, beautiful weather every day. Over on that part of the island, it does get a little rainy. I don't know how much I recorded with that camera. I did get stuff with my phone. So I hope you guys enjoyed seeing Hawaii again. And it's been a great time, beautiful weather. Got a little bit of tan going on. I think I'll fly home today around 3 p.m. and then land in L.A. and then I get home at 6 a.m. the next day. So I'm going back in time, so it's like 5 hours back in time until I get home. But yeah, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and I'll catch you on the next video. Easy.